Mark Rogers TV with another batch of bowl predictions. We are 3-0 straight up, 1-2 against the spread. Let's dive right into it with the Beef O'Brady's Bowl. Ball State 9-3 out of the MAC. Central Florida 9-4 out of Conference USA. A 7-point favorite with Blake Bortles at quarterback and Montavious Murray at running back and 14 touchdowns for him. We like Central Florida's speed and playmaking ability. They've started this game. They're about midway through the first quarter. We predicted it earlier, though, on Mark Rogers TV Live. Check out that post on YouTube. And we took Central Florida to cover the 7 points and feel real good about that. They're up 13-0 right now, but a lot of football to be played. New Orleans Bowl with East Carolina, 5.5-point underdogs, taking on Louisiana Lafayette. Lafayette took Florida to the wire in Gainesville and really should have won that game. They had a touchdown lead with 2 seconds to play, had a punt blocked, lost in overtime. The Raging Cajuns at 8-4, taking on East Carolina, 8-4, loser of the Conference USA championship game in overtime. They boast one of the underrated, unknown wide receivers in the country, future NFL player Justin Hardy, 83 catches and 10 touchdowns. We like a close game here, so we like Lafayette to win, East Carolina plus the 5.5 points. On to the Mako Bowl in Las Vegas with two of the bigger programs in early bowl play, Washington out of the Pac-12 at 5-4, and the Broncos of Boise State 10-2 overall, 7-1 in the Mountain West. The Broncos with nothing close to what they've had in recent years on offense, of course, under Kellen Moore for 4 consecutive years at quarterback. They do win football games at 10-2, and they do it with defense this year and in this game. Boise State wins, but with Keith Price making plays on offense for Washington and Boise State limited on offense, Washington covers the 5.5 points, but again, Boise State wins the football game. On to Christmas Eve in Hawaii, the Hawaii Bowl, and SMU, a 12.5-point underdog, taking on Fresno State. The resurgent Bulldogs at 9-3 win the game, but we can't ignore 12.5 points. Mustangs cover the 12.5. Fresno State wins the football game. Probably collectively the worst talent, the worst two teams on one field in bowl play for the entire bowl season. Western Kentucky, Central Michigan. When you've got a 6-6 MAC team participating in a bowl game, that's probably a good indicator that we've got too many bowl games, and that's a lot coming from me because I love the bowl games. But Central Michigan, 4-4 in the conference, 6-6 overall, and we've got Western Kentucky out of the Sun Belt at 4-4 in conference play. Got to go with the odds makers in Vegas. We take Western Kentucky, but take the points with Central Michigan and 5.5. On to the Military Bowl, and one of the great reclamation jobs in the country by Coach McIntyre, who has since moved on to Colorado. He brings his San Jose State team into this game at 10-2. They were 1-12 2 years ago. Taking on Bowling Green, another MAC school makes it to bowl play. BG at 8-4. We like San Jose State to win and cover 7 points in that game. To the Belk Bowl in the first bowl matchup from two BCS conferences. Duke at 6-6, Cincinnati at 9-3. The Blue Devils, we have to congratulate Coach David Cutcliffe there in getting the Blue Devils to bowl play, but they're overmatched in this game. We like the Bearcats to win it big. Cincinnati covers 7 points. Duke looked horrible against any decent competition this season, and they fall badly again in this one in the Belk Bowl. And finally, a game we can get excited about, the Holiday Bowl in San Diego. No, not because it's in San Diego, but because it's UCLA taking on Baylor, two quality football teams, and we're looking forward anticipating this matchup with Nick Florence and the number one rated pass offense in the country in Baylor taking on a very quality club in UCLA. They took Stanford to the wire in the Pac-12 championship game. They took Oregon State down to the wire. They beat USC. UCLA is a good football team. Jonathan Franklin, one of the best running backs in the country. Brett Hundley at quarterback turned in an outstanding season. And what a job by Jim Mora in really toughening up this football team. They're so much smarter, mentally more tough, physically tougher. He took them through a boot camp said this was a soft program and completely changed the culture in Westwood. We'd like UCLA to win this game. Can't believe that it's a pick 'em game. Take UCLA and run with it against Baylor and that porous defense. So there we go. We go with Central Florida to win straight up and cover the 7 points. East Carolina covers 5.5, but Lafayette wins the game. Washington covers 5.5, but Boise State wins the game. SMU covers 12.5, but it's Fresno State winning outright. Western Kentucky wins the game. Central Michigan plus 5.5. San Jose State covers 7 and, of course, wins the game. Duke loses big to Cincinnati. The Bearcats cover 7 points. And Baylor and UCLA in a pick'em game. And we'd like the Bruins to win this one over the Baylor Bears. There are bowl predictions right there. We've got bigger matchups coming up next week and look forward to previewing those games here on Mark Rogers TV.